Good morning.
There's a magical stillness this morning in the garden. There's not a single breeze blowing. And this is Stormy Weather, a climber that I did a review on. And I really thought we had lost it because, you know, a climber blooms on old canes. The saying is that climbers bloom on old wood. But do you see how Stormy Weather, this beautiful old rose, I say old because in terms of today's terminology, it's not old. I planted it in the summer of 2011. It completely died back to its roots. And look at how it's come back completely. And I'm just so happy to report that this now is Stormy Weather in the garden. And this is the garden that I showed you that I had pruned all the way down to the ground. And here, look at Dick Clark. This is Dick Clark that I showed you the video of. And you know, that has the giant candelabra, but it's coming back. See, there's a bud on every single cane. And that's opening night. And oh my, and there's another perspective of the beautiful, glorious Stormy Weather that came back completely from its roots and next to the sculpture of Michael Young. So I'm so happy to report that Stormy Weather has come back like this. So more to come on how the roses are doing after the memorable winter of 2017.